Kerrie, I give you this ring.
Chris, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my faith and commitment.
To our marriage.
To our marriage. Wear it as a reminder.
Of the vows we have spoken. And know that I love you.
And know that I love you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all to the beautiful Carlton Hotel.
On behalf of my wife and I, we hope yous are all enjoying your day just as much as we are. We're so glad yous could make it and share a special day with us, making it even more special. Jan, I want to thank you for allowing me to take your daughter's hand in marriage today. I promise to take good care of your daughter. and show her that I love her every single day. I couldn't ask for a better mother-in-law as well.
I've always been told that me and my brother look alike, and to be honest, I like to think otherwise. I've told you this before, you're the best thing that's ever happened to my brother.
Standing here today, I couldn't be any prouder than the two of yous. There'll be loved ones looking down as well, and I know they'll be proud. I'm sure everyone will agree my wee sister looks gorgeous today, and she's had the day she deserves, and it was an honour to be given the chance to do this today.